plan to do and have done. Because, man, it's their world. We're living in their world. They really do run about 90% of the planet now. They're trying to get full control. And when they get full control, look out, boys and girls, because they plan on killing almost everybody. And I just don't know how I can say that to you any other way. That's why I'm going to stay and fight. But then my brain goes, wait a minute. If you left the country, it would send a bigger signal. And it would show everybody how serious it was. And it would remove you from their clutches. The problem is, they're grabbing people's money that's legal and after tax globally now. I mean, presidents of third world countries of Latin America have their planes grounded by NATO flying out of Russia to see if Snowden's on board. They already run the world. They've already got it where UN police come and grab you on fake warrants wherever they want. They already engage in illegal grabbing of people everywhere. That's the whole point, is that leaving is almost an illusion unless I went to Russia. The globalists do not control Russia, but it's like one black hat against the other. I go to Russia. Do I get shaken down by the Russian mafia? Then the media says, oh, Alex Jones went to Russia. No, I'm not going to Russia. Never been to Russia. I'm an American. Nothing against Russia. But things might get so bad someday, I got to go to Russia. I mean, I cannot believe our country is so evil. That I'd have to move to Chile. And then sit there with illegal firearms at a farm and wait for them to try to send somebody to interdict and put a bag over my head and put me on a State Department aircraft. And I'm not doing that. You go ahead and try to come put a bag on my head and see what happens. You sick freaks. I'm not scared of you. You need to understand that. I'm figuring out what the best thing is to make sure in the end we beat you. And you know what's going to happen once there's trials. You're going to have public trials, Nuremberg style, and then you know. I don't take any pleasure in that, by the way. You're like a roach I don't want to step on. Just get out of my house, and you're not going to get stepped on. You stupid roaches. If you had any sense, you wouldn't join with this evil. But you're so into evil, you're like a moth to flame. You have to commit to it. Matt Drudge said it all. I retweeted it at Real Alex Jones. We'll put that up on screen for folks. Real Alex Jones on Twitter. Matt Drudge, have an exit plan. Covering now. Matt Drudge, have an exit plan. I must have retweeted that wrong. I wanted to tweet it where we show his tweet. I need to learn how to do all this Twitter stuff. But the whole point is, maybe during the break they'll show me how to do that so I can actually send his tweet so people can properly retweet it. There's a great article up on Infowars.com by Mac Slavo. That gives an example of why Drudge is saying this instead of the other news articles that made jokes about it. I mean, I love people that make jokes about the fact that we are 2 minutes to midnight here. Matt Drudge issues warning, have an exit plan. Absolutely. And then I've got all this other insane news. Look at this. DHS drone crashes in the Pacific off California coast. North Dakota man is first American arrested, jailed with drone help. First they've told you about. Unbelievable. Look at this article up on Infowars.com. FEMA preparing for motor coach evacuation of the general population. They're preparing to have thousands of buses move millions of people at FEMA checkpoints. That's on the Fed Biz Ops article website. Federal agency has companies for operational support, and they also are an event of national emergency. They're also hiring hundreds of thousands of internment specialists, and they train to, quote, take on the Tea Party. Well, there's no more pieces missing from the puzzle, folks. It's all there. Katy Perry, Illuminati priestess, conducts witchcraft ceremony in front of the entire world, and the mainstream media makes fun of those saying, oh, they're just trolling you anti-Illuminati people. I thought none of this existed. What constitution? Obama to emphasize intention to use unilateral presidential authority. More dictatorship announcements. Democratic congressman admits Obamacare won't work after announcing retirement. It isn't meant to work. It's meant to bankrupt the country. We're going to be getting to all that and more. Huge news across the board record cold hitting during the global warming. Senator loses cancer doctor to Obamacare. Iran is more saber rattling. There's just so much crazy stuff going on. Russian central bank says Bitcoin users can face jail time. It's all coming up here today. Boehner and the Republicans to fully gut our borders and our republic. It's all coming up. By the way, it's essential you spread the word about the broadcast in these dark times. What can you do? You simply email your friends and family every day telling them to listen to the live feeds and send them the link at InfoWars.com to the listen page. You send them the free links to the video and audio and podcast page at InfoWars.com/show. You call into talk radio stations that aren't carrying the show and you tell them, carry the Alex Jones Show. You go into your church and you hand out copies of my films, like Fall of the Republican Obama Deception. You put my films on local access television. You go on there yourself. You spread the word. You go to city council. You go to state house. You go and blow the trumpet. You warn the people. Introducing Pro One. All of your filtration in one system, portable, on the go. No more do you have two or three filters to just reduce sodium fluoride. You have a system that cuts out the sodium fluoride and up to 95% of hydrofluorosilicic acid. Advanced manufacturing technology combines silver impregnated white ceramic with new Aquamedics advanced media for removal of fluoride and other heavy metals, all in one filter element. It is the only one that does it, and out of the gate, we have it discounted at 10% off with promo code WATER. This is the only system that in one unit helps reduce or remove pesticides, herbicides, chloramines, ammonia and chlorine, hydrofluorosilicic acid, the most common form of fluoride not covered by other fluoride filter brands, and sodium hexafluorosilicate. Get your Pro Pure with the new Pro One filters today at InfoWarsStore.com or by calling 888-253-3139.
Get the ultimate knife at the ultimate price. The Fox Karambit Knife. Finally available in the U.S. The Fox Karambit Knife opens with one hand faster than you can pull a handgun. For utility, for defense, and for way less than other knives of this caliber. Go to TheUltimateKnife.com. Truly the best knife you will ever own. And only available at TheUltimateKnife.com. Use promo code RADIO at checkout for free shipping. Get the ultimate knife at the ultimate price at TheUltimateKnife.com.
Nobel Prize winner Alexis Carrel, cell biology researcher, discovered a detoxified and nourished cell lives in a state of eternal youth. Clean cells will result in improved energy, mood, blood sugar, liver function, and skin health. Also, you can lose fat and keep or gain muscle and reduce or eliminate inflammation and more. To discover how to detoxify and nourish the 100 trillion cells of your body, call this free recorded message at 866-844-1047. That's 866-844-1047.
You've heard about Numana, true American pioneers in healthy, GMO-free storable foods. Great-tasting meals with no MSG, soy, or chemical preservatives. No high-fructose corn syrup or aspartame, and gluten-free options. Plus, superior 25-year shelf life and good enough to eat now. But have you heard this? Numana is so confident in our quality and taste, we'll give you $50 just to try it out. Call 888-597-0775 or use coupon code RADIO at checkout. GMOfreefoodstorage.com. Numana, food storage you'll love to eat.
Is the Second Amendment your line in the sand? Is the United States Constitution important to you? Are you worried about gun confiscation? You need to join us for free at gunconfiscation.com. At gunconfiscation.com, you will meet like-minded patriots, get the latest Second Amendment news, and find anything you need to prepare for gun confiscation. Visit gunconfiscation.com today. That's gunconfiscation.com. Which side are you on?
Yeah.
Obama did get a peace prize.
Well, first he's in the background.
Thank you so much for joining us, ladies and gentlemen. I know some of our audio streams are down. Thanks for the listeners letting me know that. Up on the Real Alex Jones Twitter. I want to thank everybody for that information 40 minutes ago. And I'd also like to let you know that there's the video feeds at Infowars.com/show. And then GCNLive.com has backup streams as well. So again, thank you to the listeners. I will continue to monitor things myself. Now, continuing here, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have several guests coming up on the broadcast today. We're going to have Wayne Madsen on for 40 minutes of the next hour after I cover more news. We get into the latest on the NSA and the purge Obama is launching. And then Jerry Peterman, who heads up Fukushima Update Report, he'll pop in for 30 minutes as well to give us just how serious the situation is and the ongoing cover-up that we're continuing to try to get the media to focus in on. Briefly, ladies and gentlemen, I wanted to just remind everyone that we are listener-supported. And we're going to run this, I think, until a few days into the next month, and then that's it, until next December into January, where you can get 5.3 months free. That's what it. There's already a two-month discount when you get a yearly membership, but then we add three-plus more months on, so it's a total of 5.3 months free when you get a yearly membership during the New Year special. So you pay for 6.7 months, you get 5.3 months free at prisonplanet.tv to see my films, my documentaries, the special live reports. I think we're going to do some extra live coverage tonight of the State of the Union. There is just so much coming on, so much coming up, so much happening. And this is our own platform so that we can't be censored as easily like we've been on some of the other platforms like YouTube and others. And, of course, we're on those platforms as well, but this is the big, exclusive, high-def place to get it. And when you get a membership, $5.95 a month, or get a yearly, it comes out to $3-something a month, it makes the transmission possible. So thank you all for your support. The toll-free number to join us on air, we'll be talking about that, too, in the next hour, is 800-259-9231. Are you concerned about the move towards dictatorship? Should we flee the country? Is there anywhere to run? That's the subject, 800-259-9231. But again, prisonplanet.tv. Prisonplanet.tv is the place to go and subscribe. And then with all the different radiation increasing and the rest of it, I use Survival Shield, proprietary nascent iodine, to protect myself and my family. It's incredible. You've heard the rave reviews, and your purchase helps fund this operation to continue on and be strong in the face of the enemy. So thank you for purchasing that. If you haven't, try it out. And if you don't like it, which no one has given us a bad report yet, doesn't matter, you've supported the InfoWar. So it's a win-win-win-win-win. InfoWarsLife.com, InfoWarsLife.com, or call toll-free 888-253-3139. ProPure Water Filtration, promo code WATER, 10% off the already lowest price. That's at InfoWarsStore.com. We have great coffee, my favorite type of coffee from Southern Mexico, Wake Up America brand. It's all at InfoWarsStore.com and InfoWarsLife.com, and you're funding free speech.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNLive.com today.
In the last 50 years, iodine has been phased out of our staple foods and replaced with the halogen bromine, a practice now banned in nations around the world. Guess what else is in the halogen family? Fluoride. Ladies and gentlemen, Alex Jones here. In 1924, the federal government did the right thing and encouraged salt producers to add iodine. It's the good halogen on the periodic table. And the results are on record, reports documented. A 15-point IQ increase in areas that had previously been deficient in iodine. Bottom line, iodine is important. Unbound, clean, in a glycerin base, nascent iodine was the answer for myself and my family. You will find Survival Shield nascent iodine exclusively at InfoWarsLife.com. InfoWars Life Survival Shield nascent iodine isn't just for emergencies. I take it every day. That's InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139.